Only in Wylam.
It's my mother. That pretty young lady right there is McKinley Washington. That's his firstborn.
Do it for the man. Go ahead. Do it for the man. Okay.
That's K-Young.
That's K-Young.
Crip that crazy.
That's his second baby mama. Hey, crazy.
Right. You say it'll be your visit
to me here today, but the next day you're gone. Nothing in this world could prepare me to go down there and see my cousin dead. But when his remains were found, his body decomposed, so he got cremated. That's his first baby mama, Alexis. That's my auntie Kia's mama, Jessica. Left all his family behind, man. Oh, right, cause you never know when it's gonna be your turn to go. Man, it ain't nothing but when drama, everyone wanna harm. Like you and New York niggas getting shot for
bombers. Now they got your life. Oh, nah.
Oh, man.
Oh, nah. I ain't all trying to get this.
Don't you do that.
Yeah, man, we gotta laugh to keep crying around this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? That left Keith crying. Letting us act bad, not giving a fuck what we did. When we lost him, I knew the world was coming to the end. And I had to quit letting that devil. God damn it.
Come on, Matt, let me see that. Let me see.
Yeah, man. My grandma paid in the year 2013. He came on this April 3rd, 2015. I remember that shit like it was yesterday.
The next day you're gone.
I'm up early cause ain't enough light in the daytime. Smoke two sweets and slow these chickens for the clock like 9. Big nut holder, my boulder smoker on the PA pipes. AK loader as I get swallowed under city lights. Niggas be looking shite, so I look shite back.
It hurt my heart seeing my cousin in some bitch wear. He ain't knew his little girl, she was just like that nigga. Dang, she hurt me, man. That's his baby girl, Kamaya Washington. A bad ass.
You can ask Bumby, bitch, I ain't no liar. My man Bobo just lost his baby in a house fire. And when I got on my knees, then I
them chill, they got close over the time. Man, if you got to show him you love him, cause God just might call him home. Cause one day they here, maybe the next day they gone. For the funeral, man, I had to ease my mind with a blunt, man. Roll me up a fat daddy before I walk up in there. That's my mama. I couldn't even imagine putting her through the pain that my auntie going through. My auntie a strong woman for that. Big strong woman. Yeah. Even my mama blowing one with me too, you feel me? Gotta calm my nerve before we go up in here. This ain't easy. This ain't easy. On N Wylam. As I sit at the front of this funeral home, standing here in disbelief, with my head shaking, I wanna break down so bad. But my auntie needs me more than anything. Fuck it. Let's go. Never know when it's gonna be your time.
Sitting in the ghetto, thinking about all our homies passed away.
I used to hang with my boy, even slang with my boy. I used to bang with my boy.
Careful, who you hear, man.
We used to know it like youngsters in the park throwing vermin in your hearse. Damn, it's sad to see my
home. Everybody like that.
The game got me working out of curing. Never jerking, still blowing doja for you, cause I know you up there working. Your little baby's cool and your baby mama's straight. But today's a sad day to see your t-shirts with your face. From the cradle to the grave, from the streets we used to fall. In the parks you like the ball, put your name up on the wall. The projects you's a legend, on the street you was a star. But it's sad to see my homeboy riding in that black car. A lot of soldiers done died, a lot of mothers done cried. You done took your piece of the pie, but you was too young to retire. That's why soldiers ride for your name, leave it in vain. Some G's never changed, damn, they killed you for some change. Smile for my homie Kevin Miller, my boy ran on every ghetto person that lost their loved ones to these ghetto scandals.
Take a smile for the day, smile
right, for the day.
All my homies at the
man. A whole lot of people showing cool love, that was up. Full house. Wait a minute, hold on.
I hope they save me a seat in there.
For real, man.
I really believe you gone, dog. Sometimes I feel like I came in the wrong. And every time I see something that you don't let me, it just reminds me more and more you gone. I just keep reminiscing, cause I know you all love me. And I keep smiling, knowing that I'm seeing the crossroads one day.
Rip on the grain and flipping candy toys, but I give up all that foolishness. If I could get
damn, here we go. They supposed to been letting my cousin Pooh to come, but they ain't wanna let him come, man. He in the feds, doing 13. I know he hurt, man. My heart go out to my little cousin, man. I don't know what my little cousin thinking. I don't know how my little cousin feeling about it, but I know he fucked up about it. We all fucked up. Damn. I mean, that was his baby brother. Yeah, that was his only brother. Damn, man. Damn.
Even though you gone,
trying to save your soul. You left me all alone, and now you're too far gone.
soft. Soon as passion, get away.
Keep on thinking about the last time I talked to my cousin, man. He was telling me about how you finna do right, how you finna come up talking good, man. He was talking like he finna do something with himself, man. He got caught up in his bullshit in the street, man. And fucked around and fell victim to this shit. Wish I could've did more, said more, cuz.
It don't matter because we know that.
Ask him from the bottom. Who he's going to be. Amen.
We know right now that he's gone, although it's been several months, but we know when he died.
Alright. Oh, man, wow.